I use safer soap on my pepper plants, and now there are black spots on the leaves. What is it? And this is from Art in Eads. All right, Mr. Art. Phytotoxicity is what that is. Because you can see the uniform dead spots throughout the plant tissue, okay? He sprayed safer soap, soap residue. So if you have high temperatures, it can cause burning.
In the spots where you applied the product.
There you have it. You know, so, of course, certain plants, you know, have, you know, sensitivity levels to, you know, certain chemicals, which is why you should always read the label.
Well, if you make a horrible mistake and apply that, can you wash it off within a certain amount of time that it will still kill what you're trying to kill, but get it off in time so it won't have phytotoxicity of the leaves?
You can do that, but you're going to have to be timely with it.
And a lot of water.
Right, and a lot of water.
Yeah.
Exactly. So it's best if you're going to be spraying, you know, most of your plant material early morning, later on in the day, not during the heat of the day. Because again, if you're using soaps, it's going to leave that residue behind, high temperatures.
Yeah. And what's the highest temperature you recommend applying an insecticidal soap?
I usually tell folks I wouldn't spray any higher than 85 degrees.
That makes sense to me.
No higher than 85 degrees.
We've had some damage in the greenhouse. So we, you know, oversprayed the wrong time and all like that.
Right.
An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Oh, yes, it is. Yes, it is. And I have plenty of experience with that. So trust me, 85 degrees, you don't want to go any higher than that because you will cause phytotoxicity or you get some burning, you know, which is what this is, plant injury. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.